Hello and welcome to this week's hymn. This one was written back in the 1600s by German Jesuits. It was translated in 1873 from German to English by a fellow named Joseph Seiss. And we know it as Fairest Lord Jesus. It should always be about Jesus. Every day should be about him. And I think in most of our hearts it is, probably on a more hidden level than it ought to be many of the hours of the day. There was one fellow that lived out Jesus on his sleeve as well as anybody I've known. It was my dad. He died 2 years ago, Easter morning, right at sunrise. He did it right. Fairest Lord Jesus.
Honor, praise at all. now and forevermore. Now and forevermore be thine. All praise be.
Have a great week. Don't be a stranger.